state. Truck pulled up and hit them big air brakes right outside of Abilene. Met Big Bertha, the truck driver queen. She shook my hand and put her glove back on. Jumped on the gears like a dog on a bone. Water chowed her back a bulging in her mouth. Grabbed a handful of wheel and whipped the big truck out. Believe that she was still grabbing gears. Speed a meter at 103. She missed the stick and grabbed my knee. Well, I closed my eyes, afraid to look, praying for the minute I climb out of that truck. She let out a howl and said, "Looky here, Shug, I'm gonna knock the ears off the dog on the hood." Oh, Big Bertha, Bertha the truck driving queen.
I got 18 wheels and a polished rig. I'm in a big old hurry and I do mean big. Gotta get this load to Bikini Town before the sun comes up and shut me down.
Dave, what you carrying in that cigarette pack? I said, I got my second driver and he's gonna drive her all the way back. It's a big black hill so long and round. To a driver, it's a West Coast turnaround. It's for the fever, that old Great Atlanta fever. Well, I passed Red Divine in Wheeling, West Virginia. And I passed Del Reese in Shreveport, Louisiana. Dick Curtis got hung on a hill up in Maine. I pulled him over with my 40-foot chain. He got the fever. He got the Great Atlanta fever. I mean, I passed a never...